ship as visitors from extraplanetary orbit, taking up to 70% more time to adjust to new Earth gravity. Dutch State Department reporting significant decrease in land value across North Holland due to recent earthquake scares, and 200 seagulls accidentally incinerated in recycling incident. Brain activity in young adults reportedly much lower.
Hello, person. Welcome to this place.
Hello, person. Welcome to this place. You are now tuned into the sounds of Noisy Radio.
Noisy Radio.
Yo, welcome back to Noisy Air Radio. Special welcome to our Patreon subscribers and supporters. I've got a really cool episode for you. We have a former and Posai guest mix coming on later, but first,
this is Ghidra. Horror Room, yeah. Bruh.
Noisy Radio.
Yes, keeping it rolling. This is Waze and Wasabi. Bullying.
Next, get ready for Ivy Lab. This is Fidget.
Booga!
Hello, person. You're now listening to Noisy Radio.
Yes!
this is currently playing TI. Track's called Mesh, coming out on Bingo.
Man, it's fresher than the morning snow. What the
bomber clock wrong with it.
Yeah, put a dunk on it. This is Dunk Zombie Dog on Collab.
Slick Grow on Engage Audio.
Thank you.
Taking it to new extremes, this is Killbox Beaker.
This is Creatures and Tailimb, Clouded.
Rito with the flutes. This is Inner Balance.
Thank you.
Coming up next, music from Deadbeats. This is Binks and Bro Safari, Deliverance. Loving the edits on this one. Vibes, 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 vibes.
This is Shader and Selvage. The track is called Shiva.
Black Barrel, Mahood.
Yes, this week's reload. Thank you for voting, all the Patreon supporters that voted for Gyrofield, Search Optimized. Big up Gyrofield, loving this track.
Yeah.
Like a.
Yes, yes. And a couple of weeks ago, we released that monumental Mission LP, various artists, and we're going to be playing some of those tunes again. And here is Monument's Epic Inflict, one of my favorites off the record.
You are now listening to Noisia Radio.
It is time for the guest mix that we had already announced at the beginning of this episode. It's Poseidon Former celebrating the release of their EP on Vision Recordings. Please, guys, take it away.
Thanks, Poseidon. Woo!
Yeah, so this is our Soundtracker EP, and we're gonna present it in a form in the form of a guest mix listening party. I am Poseidon.
Yeah, I'm Jasper, former, and we're super excited to show you this whole EP and comment on it a little bit. And yeah,
this next song is called X Bells. It's got nothing to do with Christmas. Just the patch was called X Bells, and so we went with it. So coming up now on Noisia Radio, Poseidon Former, X Bells.
X Bells.
Whoa!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the listening party.
Sparkles.
Sparklies. Coming up.
The Blue Flesh. Started a long time ago, I think 4 years ago.
Yeah.
Like shit. The rest of almost every song on here. But we got there.
This one's a special melodic piece.
It used to be electro music. There was a short techno tryout, but it has become for something weird, a freeform.
I'm Posai, and this was Blue Flesh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say I'm Posai every time, so no one forgets it. I am Posai.
Just mark it with your name.
Yeah, man. My manager told me to say Posai in every song, you know? Shout out, Walter! Okay, coming up next is...
Another Mist, bro.
Another Mist. Woo! These drums... I f***ed around with so much that I lost control of my life.
I was asleep during most of that. I went to the studio after work, was very sleepy, and then I slept, and then when I woke up, the drums were finished.
Yeah.
It's the best.
But something was missing, like a hook or whatever, and then when it drops, and then it sort of drops another time.
Yeah.
Jasper made this sound that goes...
Yeah.
And I was asleep then because I was very tired.
So it's sleeping and hoping something appears when you wake up.
I mean, my couch is the best spot in my studio, I guess. But yeah, when he made that sound, I stood up from the couch and jumped in happiness. And I was like, fuck. Oh no. Beep, yeah. We should use this. Yeah, and then I used that and made the song better.
Yeah, and I fixed every single problem and made it a finished song. Yes.
No.
It's your job.
Thanks, Jasper. Preach.
Yo, Frank.
Now go listen to Another Mist by Bosei and Former.
Woo!
We decided to put this on the EP because it's a banger, and it needs to be on a compilation of our music together. It's definitely unmissable, if that's a word, because this was the first time I think for me it really clicked between your sound and my sound.
Yeah,
for me at least.
With this song, we solved the puzzle of what we can do together.
Yeah. It's super happy and poppy, but still really.
And actually the process was a lot like the songs for Soundtracker EP, because we went I was so annoyed with how the arrangement should be, and then we finally got it together, and it's still weird, but I like it. Missile.
Yeah.
Favorite part of this song is the middle part and the outro. I love
the end.
The end, yeah. Oh, I love when it's over. No, I just love how the way the vocal is shaping itself, going in and out of consciousness. Yep. This song was actually made in the same project as Suntracker.
Yeah.
And you might recognize the think that's
the alarm thing is from the same project.
The alarm became the shout. Enjoy, this is Shadow Moon. We'll be right back.
wah 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 wah. I think this song really connects well with the artwork as well, like creepy crawly fantasy stuff. And the next one also, it's called Lore, and also like a kind of a difficult one to finish, but because we had the vocal, I think, for a while, and then you flipped it and made it something, and now it's totally different again.
Yeah, it's like
for the third time or something.
Folklore dubstep. Hit it.
Hit it. Vocal I made?
Yeah. Wheel of Cheese, aka Lore. Next up is Sun Tracker.
The biggest bitch of them all.
Yeah, you can say that word.
Oh.
I have to beep it. Well, this song sort of speaks for itself. I like doing drums, Jasper likes doing voices.
So true.
And you get this.
Yeah.
This is like, I always wanted to do drums like this, but I hadn't tried in a long while.
Yeah, and, in the beginning, I really, really, really wanted like a really stupid skull step song. And luckily, Nick kind of convinced us in the end to make it a little bit more palatable and nice, you know? And
more beautiful then.
Because it was too stupid.
Thank you. I wanted to do drums like that, but I hadn't tried in ages. Then I tried with Jasper staring over my shoulder, and I wanted to impress him, and then I made most of these drums like in an hour.
Yeah, you did it really quick.
But then I had to tame him, and that took a year.
Yeah.
Next up is Ultra. I've been saying next up every time, but yeah, this song is next up.
Yeah, they're all next up.
This is Poseidon Former Ultra.
I think you had like a big chunk of this song already.
Yeah, you made an intro and I had to drop, and then we had to combine them into a song. And it took some time and effort, but
yeah,
made it happen.
A lot of the EP is just meshing stuff we made separately because it's impossible to do everything in one room.
Yeah, because we hate each other.
you smell.
Ultra! Monk. This is an older one on my Cocoon EP.
This is a really
out there song. This song is crazy. Jasper can't find the words.
Can't find the words.
No.
It's just too crazy.
Yeah. I mean, I love these sounds. I love all the switches. It's like four songs in one.
Yeah, I played this. I think the first time I ever played it was in China. And that was also the first time I heard it on big speakers and what it could do, sort of, because I always thought it's loud, but it's not a club song. But it kind of is.
It makes down hits.
In a really weird club, it is.
Yeah, in China. You went to China?
You went to China.
We both were in China. Travelers.
Thank you.
All right. Okay. Thanks everyone for listening. Thanks Noisia for releasing our music. Thanks Noisia Radio for having us on the listening party guest mix.
Always.
And now Jasper, without using bad words, say what you think. What's on your mind?
I love you. I trust you. Unconditional love.
Thanks.
Thank you, Posai and Former, for the guest mix. Big up, guys. And thank you to everyone else who was listening or who will be listening in the future. And an extra special thank you goes out to our Patreon supporters. We're going to leave you with one last track for this week.
Yes, yes, we have Kid Drama. Again, this is... Oh, the track's also called 2010 again on CVNX. Big up. Thanks for listening. See you guys next week when we have another special. Woo!